slipped off before dinner was done?
You're part of the family now.
Good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are they?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Over here. Open up.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Finish this, you and I.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Now look what you done, motherfucker!
This isn't the end, you know?
Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck!
Heck of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which in a word means... no, fuck!
Builds this shit.
What the? I was gonna be a father.
Now she says he will be her father.
No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
And you, my friend, will help me.
Poor deputy.
Thank you. That's chicken.